definitely. There's no doubt in my mind that we were so fortunate that her injuries weren't more serious than we saw.
This is police body cam video of the incident. There's no audio during the first 30 seconds because of the body cam design. The Boynton Beach police chief says the man in the video is Timothy Jones. The incident occurred when a female officer pulled him over for an expired license plate back on January 17th.
While they were engaged in conversation, and the subject, Mr. Jones, decided he didn't want to stay there any longer. In spite of the officer's directions to stay put, don't walk away, stop fidgeting, giving him a series of commands in which he didn't comply and started to return back to the vehicle.
Send me a unit, black male tase.
After giving several warnings, she drew her taser and actually had to fire the taser to try to stop Mr. Jones from fleeing the scene.
Chief says the officer was dragged some 350 feet. Part of the incident captured on body cam before the camera fell off.
Traffic stops are all the most dangerous type of incident officers involved in. She did the right thing because she was doing her job. He then broke the law as he assaulted her upon his trying to flee and shoved her away from the vehicle. So there's no one else at fault, no one else to be blamed. Had he been compliant, he would not have been tased.